seconds per day and repeating always the same piece of music and driving crazy the people that are living with me because they hear the same piece of music all day and they think, oh, this is crazy. Why are you listening to it? But then every time you listen to it, you know how it is. Every time you listen to it, you make it change. And you make it better, hopefully, you make it better every time. But I think definitely the school helped me. And then I came to London and I did a master at the Royal College of Music. And there was this thing written on the £1 coin, standing on the shoulders of giants. This phrase, and I thought, what is it about? And then I googled it, and it was Isaac Newton saying, if I have seen farther, it's been by standing on the shoulders of the giants. Mm-hmm. And kind of until I said, okay, I need to study the scores of the greats. I need to study the scores of the greats in proposals also. Not only Stravinsky, Debussy, and Beethoven, and also study, look for scores of John Williams,